Hi guys, it's Dr. Scott Walton from Wellspring Chiropractic in North Lakes. I just thought I'd share a quote with you that I got to talking to my friends about the other day. One of them turned and said to me, "Good things come to those who wait." And I was just wondering how I could tie this into my profession and how I can help you. I myself put in a lot of hard work in order to become a chiropractor. It took me 8 years to achieve my chiropractic education. And now I get to help people for a living and really give people better health. And that's something that's really paid off for me. Chiropractic in general works off that same concept. It's not all about the right now and the results right away. We live in such a fast-paced society that we have this right now mentality and this convenience-based mentality. What we really should be thinking about is more positive lifestyle change and more long-term changes that we can make within our life in order to better ourselves. I use chiropractic to help people along that road, and I really hope that you guys will take part in that with me. So, all in all, just be patient, proactive, and you should get those permanent results that you really need.